Ooh, welcome everybody. A brighter tomorrow. This is Walmart Killer, and we're back for more Doom.
Approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
The Lazarus facility. Great.
It's time we meet in person.
Oh, good.
My office is on the second floor of this facility.
So yeah, just go with all the major button weapon things that I got and pretty much kill everything. Alright. Looking for goodies. And secrets. Goodies and secrets, secrets and goodies. No. Don't listen to that shit.
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology.
I was gonna say that sounds terrible.
Fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown.
Eat it, bitch! And that is why I love that little shotgun. Somebody I was talking to you the other day told me that, yeah, the shotgun sucked and that it wasn't that good. It wasn't that powerful even. And I was like, dude, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? It's so good. It's redonkulous. That going.
Lockdown disengaged.
What am I gonna get? Probably better go with ammo. Mm-hmm. Oh, got new ammo. Alright, so we released some doors. Probably released a bunch of goodies and baddies and all that stuff. We don't want those things around. Okay, can't go that way. Can't go that way. Back this way we are. Got no time for this shit. You did. A little overkill for you guys. Bye bye. Now.
We are not advancing enough applicants.
There we go.
Our fate is nothing without believers. We cannot.
Look at these motherfuckers nibbling on somebody. Little bastards, you. Ooh, hit that one. I hear other noises. I hear other critters. Oh, that's what's going on. Another one of you things. Got chainsaw ammo. Six. Got that going on. What? That was some bullshit. What the hell? More glitchiness in the game. You saw that game. You saw that. All right. Let's get this started. They're hitting me way too many times. Oh no. I gotta remember my combo. I like to do that. Do that. Finish with that. Probably only need that, really, if I'm just gonna go that far. Okay, should I get it now? I should probably get it now. Ooh, yeah. You guys I fucking hate. Where are the big guys at? Where's the big bad guys at? Come on. Oh, that bitch. Bye-bye. Eat it, bitch. Oh, I gotta itch my face. Ugh. Oh, I hit the mic. The struggle's real. You little bitch, you. Alright, still good. Could use some ammo. Picked up chainsaw the last guy. Wait, can I just hit that now? No, I can't. Come here, you fucking asshole with your fucking shield.
Demon presence eliminated.
Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha.
Piece of cake. Oh no, he's doing something to me.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether.
Uh-huh.
A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt.
Yeah?
I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily.
No, I probably wouldn't.
Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Hayden, why do you have blood on your arm? Why do you have blood on your right arm? Is that normal? Is that a glitch? There's blood all on, like, splattered on the right side of his body.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Look at that.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Fucking robots. Murdering people. Only people can murder other people.
Destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions.
Oh my God,
on the
Skip!
Stone.
Okay, he's finally done telling us basically the shit we gotta do, which we knew: kill Olivia Pierce and kill more shit and just kill shit. Basically, that's what he told us. Go kill shit. So we're gonna go kill shit. Because we're good little boys that murder everything. Oh, unzip. Okay. Six chainsaw. What are you doing over here? Wait, did I unlock everything for the shotgun? Did I do all the challenges? Yeah, it did. Okay. I know I've had some points. Let's see what we need here. How many more of that do I need? 4 out of 10? Jesus. I gotta just start lining up everything that I can find. Okay, I don't know why that's still locked. What about that? Stupid. Okay, let's see here. see what we got for shotgun. That's one I like it. That's what I'm talking about. What do we gotta do? Kill multiple demons with super shotgun blast 30 times. Kill multiple demons? 30 times? Psh, gee, we got this, son. There we go. One. Let's cycle this airlock shit. Get out of here and fresh some, smell some fresh Martian air. Okay, I see you, baby. Shaking that ass. Alright, so we got that. Get rid of these little chumps. Explosive barrels. Explosive barrel. Get rid of demon thing right next to me before you do anything. Alright, fine. I'm surprised I was that damn close. I mean, I really thought that, I don't know, I would have got it up before that. Ooh, well, you can move faster in air too, huh? Oh, that was bad. Oh, just keep on with this combo. It's a winnable combo, I'm telling you. Except for this. There we go. Siege mode, anything is possible. That's all I gotta say to that. Anything is possible then. Open up for me, baby. Open up for me. What the hell? What the shit? Didn't they have this in Doom 3? Enter the punch. Okay. Oh, I'm punching this fucking turkey so good. Sometimes I get 25 points and sometimes I don't. But it's an optimal time to hit him. Yeah! Okay, that's enough of this. Okay, I played it. That's really weird, though. But, well, the secret. I'll take it. It's a challenge. Eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Sounds easy enough. Blood-fueled? Sounds very easy. Shee, dog. This is gonna be easy, easy one. Easy peasy. Move faster for a short time after performing a glory kill. Well, we could use that, I suppose. Well, that certainly sucked. I forgot this is the one where I can move and I can't move. Okay, this one's... I didn't realize it was like this one. I've done this challenge before. I kind of forgot about it. So we're going to try this and try to get this one this time. Shit. Just arcing those things over at me. There's nothing I can do. Shit. Did it! Yay! I thought they were gonna kill me before I could get it off, really. Before I could complete the little thing, but I did it! I did it!
Let's go back to the conquest in the blood. That's what we're here for.
Wow, that was just creepy as shit. I heard that little noise. Really creepy. Really creepy. Okay, so what else is here? Is that it? That can't be it. There's gotta be something else. This and the turkey game, that's it. Okay.
I'm in.
Okay, so I go all the way in here. And check out a whole bunch of nothing. Well, that's right. Yep, here we go. What's with all the explosive barrels? Well, that's why. Yeah, all the way down. Pure death. Nice. Nice trap. Nicely laid out. Well thought out. You know, I mean, you thought it out great. That's good job, but I was gonna fall for that trifling shit. So I can turn it on and I can turn it off. Usually things just gonna stay on in video game world, but hey, you never know. Huh? Oh, okay. There we go. Yay! What do you know? That's where I wanted to be anyways. Let's go this way and check this out. Okay, so this looks like where I'm supposed to go. Just a goss, just sitting there. I see a Praetor's guy over in the corner. Pump machine. That's progression. Okay. So over this way. There's something in here? Oh, I think I already got it. Yeah, I did. Five. Can I use anything? Greatly improves reload time. Instantly activate the micro missile mag when it is ready to fire. Yeah. You little fucknoid, you. That was super rude. Let's see where they are. Is here? Yep, you are through here, aren't you? Got one of them. Yeah, there we go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Where's this heavy metal? Oh, there it is. There we go.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown.
Tons of that shot left. Tons of it. It's not even like a thing if I use it. Not even a thing. Oh yeah, I'll need this torso. Let's take this with me. Put that in my back pocket. Acquired upper torso. Only in video games, man. Only in video games. Test fire. I don't know why I'm supposed to do that. Maybe I'm not even supposed to do it. Maybe it's just a thing. I feel like it's just a thing. But I need that gun in the middle there. BFG. I need that gun. Yes. This thing is just seriously like a bitch to get.
Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Then it says it like with some regret. Gotta take these things out. There we go. Take what's rightfully mine. See, I should just get shredded by the lasers right there. That'd be terrible, right? Just bzz, shredded by the lasers. Yep, we'll trade that out for the puny little shotgun for now. And we'll be on our way.
Thank you.
Get all the ammo, all the guns, all the stuff. I'll just waste this ammo now because, I don't know, I never use it. It's a good gun. I mean, it is powerful. I just don't use it. I don't know why.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Sometimes it's really hard to see this crosshair. And this is the simple one. I think it's better than the other one. Okay, so what do we got? We got invulnerability. Two of them. I'm blowing these barrels up. These things are gonna absolutely get me fucking killed. Ooh, chainsaw? And they're giving you a chainsaw, and we got, like I said, the quad. Shit. Couldn't switch quick enough. Let's try to get up here without being a total fail guy. Alright, this is going to be hardcore though. We're not going to try to get that quad for a while, but we have no armor, so we got to be careful. Nice. We don't need that just yet. Who says a shotgun, double barrel shotgun ain't good? Who says it? Who says that shit? Who says it? Okay, I gotta get that quad before I get killed here. What? Why wasn't it firing? Anyways, like I was pressing the button to fire, and I actually got the wrong weapon. Anyways, I meant to get the chain gun, but I gotta do that fight much smarter. That was such a fail. Had it all prepped and everything. Come on. That was annoying. To do that good and then just to die over some stupid nothing shit, you know. At least that's the way I see it. It's just a stupid nothing, you know, whatever death. I shouldn't have died, but better this time. Come up here, big guy. I saw you. Come up here. There you are. Bitch. Not you. Wrong person. Nice. I meant to pull that out earlier. I forgot what button it was, to be honest. I'm failing in, like, the worst way possible. Shit.